On me dit que nos vies ne valent pas grand-chose. Elles passent en un instant comme fanent les roses. On me dit que le temps qui glisse est un salaud, que de nos chagrins il s'en fait des manteaux. Pourtant quelqu'un m'a dit que tu m'aimes encore. C'est quelqu'un qui m'a dit.
The brand I've created, it's not a real person, it's a concept. I've taken two names. There's Elsa Schiaparelli, which was a designer from the 1920s. She was very forward in her approach to designing. Then there's The Great Gatsby. I am a romantic. I realize that I am not going to deny it. I love the parties. I love the extravagance. And so I took the last name of the author of The Great Gatsby and I put the two names together. So Elsa Fitzgerald.
Tu m'aimes encore, c'est quelqu'un qui m'a dit que tu m'aimes encore.
The other influence was Downton Abbey. It's a little bit of like that Ralph Lauren aspirational look and feel, but going back to the original inspiration probably for Ralph Lauren, which is this kind of old English aristocracy.
Je me souviens plus, c'était tard dans la nuit. J'entends encore la voix, mais je ne vois plus les traits. Il vous aime, c'est secret, lui dites pas que je vous l'ai.
I want the women who are wearing the Elsa Fitzgerald dresses to feel like they can capture that bit of nostalgia, that old glamour that used to exist in the films and is very cinematic. I looked at details of bridal wear that's more Western, and then I looked at bridal wear that's more Balinese. Kabayas are traditional dress that can be worn to the ceremonies, but also they're worn to traditional weddings. There's some kind of parallels if you look at the styles and the aesthetics, but then I fuse them together, and then that's where you're going to see a lot of that coming through within the collection.
On me dit que nos vies ne valent pas grand chose, elles passent en un instant comme fan.
Since we've been going through the collection, every time we've tried to add an extra detail or to do something to change it, I've just had to go back to this phrase that I've given for the collection, for me to keep using as my founding principle for it, is don't overcomplicate it, you'll lose the elegance. And you know, it's something very easy to apply to life as well. We try to make it more difficult than it needs to be, when the reality is sometimes it can be more beautiful in its most simplistic moments. And that's Elsa Fitzgerald.